Maria was talking about more newsmakers, and here's another one. He's been equally responsible for battling the many stages of COVID that the country has faced. Joining us now is the director of AIIMS, Dr. Randeep Guleria. He also was the first to take the Covaxin shot. Dr. Guleria, many thanks for joining us here on CNBC, on Network 18. We're, sir, vaccinating at an average of about 9 lakh vaccines per day since the beginning of the drive on the 16th of Jan. We've now touched a new record day before yesterday of over 40 lakh. Perhaps we are amongst the handful of nations to vaccinate as many people as we have. But do you believe that we now need to pick up the pace even more? Because as a percentage of the population, while the absolute number looks great, but as a percentage of the population, we need to do a little bit more and more aggressively.
Yes, vaccination is one solution, and I think what we need to do is encourage people to come more and more to the vaccination site if they're in the priority group, so that that group gets vaccinated as early as possible. We still haven't reached in most vaccination sites full capacity. It's not that we have a 10-day waiting for people to get themselves vaccinated. The vaccination sites are still only meeting only about 30% of their capacity. There is still a large capacity available, and people are still not coming. So we need to reach out to people, get them vaccinated as early as possible, and then go to the lower age group. We need to do that as early as possible so that we save lives, so that the high risk group is vaccinated. And then we go to the lower age group so that we can also break the chain of transmission and prevent the infection from spreading from one group to the other.
Right. Dr. Guleria, you talked about how in this wave it's the younger people who seem to be at more risk and that we should start to address them. By when do you believe that we could start to address the younger people? Currently, the age cutoff is 45. What's your expectation on that front? And what about, the treatment protocol for COVID? There have, of course, been many learnings over the past year.
So that is something that a lot of work is being done in terms of monoclonal antibodies. But unlike the vaccine, we haven't seen a major breakthrough as far as antiviral drugs, which can help us as far as treating COVID is concerned. The COVID strategy for treatment has remained the same over the last few months in terms of drugs like remdesivir, steroids, anticoagulants, or other medication, and oxygen. There is a lot of research going on to find some good drugs which can kill the virus at an early stage and be able to really help us in terms of treatment. We haven't really got that right now. That is why COVID appropriate behavior, vaccination is the most important strategy, because treatment still is lagging behind in terms of having effective antiviral therapy.